The women's title is up for grabs. There's been women's titles defended in the WWE as early as the very first WrestleMania in 1985.
But the competition has become even more heated over the last 3 years as the women's revolution took WWE by storm.
Here she goes, back in the ring now. And it looks like this one's going out to the floor. Ooh!
That's twice now, Byron.
Yeah, she really knows how to handle that, huh?
She's looking relentless now,
showing a lot of fury with her attacks.
Again with it. She's showing no mercy tonight.
Plenty of hits coming her way now.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Ooh, what impact.
Oh!
Boom!
Gets out of dodge there.
Boom, what impact.
Oh, nasty impact.
Boom!
Harsh impact.
Oof!
Gets her again.
Man, she really knows how to handle herself, huh?
Oh, nasty impact. DDT!
Byron, is it possible to avert disaster in a matchup like this? Competing in WWE is grueling enough, but when it's extreme rules and everything is legal, you are...
Uh-oh. Poised and ready.
Set up.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Just caught flush.
Setting it up. If this lands, it's over. Running in Segura.
That's lights out.
You can count to 100.
Two.
The cover. And this one's history. What a win.
That match deserves another look, folks. They proved who the better competitor was tonight.
And to be honest, Michael, neither of these amazing women have anything to be ashamed of.
I'd like to think we just saw one of the greatest title matches in a very long time. I hope you enjoyed it, folks.